suffer now, like all who have stood before me.